boards, a council manager, where we would have seven council members in the city, and that council would then elect a person to be mayor, and then the council together appoints a city administrator to run the day-to-day operations. I think that's a much more representative idea to represent everybody in the city and not just special interest groups.